Vertical openings. All right, I've lost my audio. That's okay. There's my audio. Oh, wow. Tooltip. Well, I'm not 100% certain. All right. Not the best use of a blank, but I do want to double the Z and not allow parallel plays, so a parallel play would have been smarter. Whatever. What do we have here? We have graft. No artistic graft. Turn the volume down just a touch. Don't like the double O, but it's not so bad. X. No idea. No idea. It's not a... Not sure if that's a word. Doesn't score anything. 32 in the bag. I have no idea what I'm doing. I recognize that's not a word. I'm in severe time pressure and trying to find a word. I'm still trying to find one. I'm in severe time pressure. I needed to play something. That's my excuse. D-zone is not a word. It's in the Sim. Or it's in Sim City. It's not a word. All right. Good luck. The first of those, P-A-I-T, might be some kind of food thing. I probably not. There's an A hook. Insular. I have no idea what I'm doing. Exchanging twice is not right, but I just can't find a word. Oh my goodness, I typoed it. Whatever. Didn't want to play this anyway. That's fine. ILY. We don't have the words letters for Elysian. We don't have bingos. Whatever, that's bad. I just. How do you play on this board? Good game. Well played. Have to keep the board open because when the board closes, I just cannot find a word. And my opponent is doing very well to exploit my ability. That's a skill, and it's developed through practice and playing, and it's just how the cookie crumbles. Here we go. They have a blank. Oh. Well, damn. Not playable. Yeah, I had to try it. Frustrating. I'm still not finding a word anywhere on this board. That's a phony, but I just cannot find a word. It's a terrible idea. I just cannot find a word. Need an N for patching. Not the letter I needed. Oh. I'm just losing my mind here. NYE? Okay. I'm just not finding any words here. Right, good game. Three down, six to go. It's a difficult game. A muster is. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, my goodness. All right. Well, we'll just continue. Aviating? If there's an N. Wilt was smarter. Why did I not do Wilt? Whatever.
Oh.
Oh, forgot about that. I'm gonna time out, aren't I? That's not good. Right. How many games are we in? We have finished four games, five to go. Oh, Azor is invalid. I was pretty sure that was valid. I must be thinking of something else. I've had zero time to study fours, so we'll see how this goes. I mean, we have lethal if there's an E, which there's not going to be. Herschel? No. Litterer? Or to stick it. Relator? No. Just have too many duplicated letters. Perseoid does not fit. I just am so taken aback here. How does anybody play the staircase? How do you enjoy this game? It's bad. Good game, well played. Current match score 1-4. Only victory being a timeout. And that's never happening again. So we gotta step up our game. Alright, looking at this, DI2 was invalid. Alright, I'll have to pay more attention. Anteater. Thank you. I don't know. I honestly don't know what's considered Old English and what is not. Thought I had an eye. Nicely played. With that, my opponent takes the match 5-1. Three games remain in terms of tiebreaker spread. So, it's something all the players commit to, and we'll see our match through. Wave. Thank you. That's such a bad play, but I'm just stressed out, so we're playing it. They're going to build a cross, probably, or parallel play, and we'll have to come up with something. Or just exchange out of this mess. That's not good. That is really not okay. This could have been so much worse. Oh gosh. Hopefully that's valid.
Thank you.
Good game. All right, seven down, two to go. Gotta play what we know. Play that not because it's valid, but because I need time to play my turns. It's a bad move. Doesn't even matter. Probably not valid. Time is okay, whatever. What were all the phonies this game? Shap is in fact a phony, but like I spent the last 10 seconds looking for a play, could not find one, and recognized I'd rather take the chance. It's such a ridiculous thing that I cannot find words, but it's just what it is. All right, whoa. All right, we made it through 9 games. We survived. Okay. How in the world do I redeem myself after that? I don't know. Hope you all enjoyed that. Because if you did, that'll make one of us. No. yeah, BlitzChamps is super difficult. I'll have to review the comments later. Yeah, this is a tough game. I think if for nothing, for no other purpose, this really shows the difference between the regulars and the amateurs, and that I just got blown out this match. So most of the folks competing in this tournament I would consider to be regulars. Certainly I would consider my opponent here, Dorothy Okatch, to be amidst the regulars who are familiar with this game. I would consider myself to be closer to the amateur category right now. I'm working on it, but it takes time and energy and discipline and can only have so many of those at the same time right now. But obviously I did play some good words. It's just played a lot of phonies and had a lot of difficulty finding words on locked boards. So I probably need to focus a bit on word builder, both so that I will build words that can be extended and so I can find the extensions when they are present, because otherwise I'm having to create all these lanes that both players can use, and it's just not ending well.